Hello. You guys. This is my plate. I'm gonna just show y'all now. And then y'all can watch me eat. My dinner.
Long story short, we found Brady and brought him in.
Broccoli, shrimp, chicken, and eggs.
So, you want to start the promotion ceremony now, or?
No, Ashley. I'm going to yell at you like I've never yelled at you before.
Wait, what?
Why? We turned Brady. He was working for us as a double agent.
I was the inside guy, Ernie. At least until you dragged me outside.
He was giving us important intel about the alternate.
My Thursday dinner.
Listen, sir, I mean,
barbecue sauce for my chicken.
Sorry.
On, some buffalo ranch for my chicken.
I'll deal with you later.
I'm trying to move.
Emma.
I'm no
leader.
Probably.
I guess.
Yep. I don't know if I would do that. But.
Forget Johnson.
You are
Alita.
This was the best mission I've ever been on.
Yes, because of Jim, I feel like I could be a better agent. And Jim made me believe in myself. In fact, I'm going to apply to be a field agent. Thanks to you, I know I can do it.
You really inspire us all to be the best to be done.
That's my daughter talking.
It's true. So what if we defied orders and ruined an important double agent intelligence gathering mission? The important thing is, and you ruined it as a team!
I love me some broccoli.
Today, Ernie Cooper, and probably
I can eat broccoli all day.
I am a bad person! Bad.
Awesome.
Oh, up there.
Mm-hmm.
But do I have to put it in the microwave?
Nope, it's already hot.
Already
it's already hot.
Wait, it's hot.
Be careful. I'm loving like this. I love all parts of it.
I told you, but we're eloping to Las Vegas next week. I'm a good people secret.
Secret.
Oh, speaking of which,
shrimp.
Tell your mom that bracelet. $16.
Hey, try it.
My mama always said, don't arrive empty handed, but don't arrive with empty pockets either.
Y'all like watching me eat? I'm doing more of them.
Check out this Margaret Turner case file. In 1977, Margaret Turner stole secret files that compromised the organization's agents all over the world. The organization charged her to a hotel on F Street, but the only thing they found was a half-eaten room service waffle and a hairbrush.
What a waste of a perfectly good waffle!
Anyway, this is the only known photo of Margaret. See? Right there, that is her.
Using her
Margaret Turner, the
tree.
Look, An old grainy image of a woman who may or may not be organic. Not organic. Chris, come on, don't you find it a little suspicious that out of nowhere, suddenly, some woman falls in love with Papa Earl?
I think you should find it inspiring. It may take another 50 years, but you'll find a prom date eventually.
Not to mention she looked great and sold in my fridge. Apparently smell like fish and whatnot. Oh, it's so good to have a woman back in my life.
Well, it's been a pleasure getting to know Betty, and she should get to know me. Let her know that my birthstone is sapphire. I mean, you deserve every bit of happiness.
Happy you are, the happier I am. And that's why you are my favorite son.
Well, technically, he's your only son.
Hey, don't be correcting my daddy. He said I'm his favorite, so I'm his favorite.
To a trader who sold organization secrets back in the 1970s.
Well, how do you know it's done?
I looked into the organization's full case files and I found a picture.
Are you kidding me? I've seen pictures of Bigfoot clearer than this.
Excuse me. I have more proof. Yeah. She told me she couldn't keep a secret. And get this. Okay? Mom's fancy little bracelet? Airport gift shop.
You know how crazy you sound right now? Listen, my dad is happy, which means he suddenly likes me. I don't want to hear another word about this unless you have real proof.
Oh, good morning. Come on in, everybody. I'm making waffles.
Yeah.
I love broccoli, Mom. <Mo. laughs>
I have here in my hands the board,
mm-mm,
availability. Here's a list of every.
When I was growing up, my mom didn't have no problem getting me to eat broccoli.
Limo, you know,
I'll tear it up.
Bitch,
I like all vegetables.
And
no problem.
First, give it up. Okay, this whole thing's helpless. No, come on, Casey. Don't give up the fight. There's still plenty.
All right, girl. My thing about to go there. Buy my kings and queens.
Those are all junior high school.